The sign said, "Do not touch." It took 5 months and 2 lots of pocket money to buy such a beautiful music box. Only fair that it should spend a little time in each person's house. That crow would have died for sure if it was just left there. That first night, it flapped and panicked for hours. But by the morning, it felt calm and safe. The wise words of a father. If you love something, set it free. An artist's tools are kept sharp. Any memory can be etched in stone. Painted into our lives. Sometimes we find old ones. We forgot we're even there.
There's not much I can say about today's session other than
ten people. A small wedding. But moving country means making a new life and new friends. all the invitations beautifully handwritten and sealed. We would be delighted if you could attend our special day. Please RSVP. Let's hope everyone can make it. Every single invitation replied to, and with the same answer. Yes. Things we touch throughout our life can stay with us in the back of our minds. Although broken and fragmented, they hold the key to remembering the way we were.
Oh, I hope that wasn't important.
A spray of perfume and it all comes flooding back.